the fully automatic.
Yeah, I think I lost one of my seals, the pants underneath. I'm dribbling these out as I go along. Is that the one you guys blew? No, it's on the other side.
Flip the reverser.
What are you doing down there, bud?
Watching Bob unscrew this bolt, making sure he does it right.
Now, does this go to the left or to the right?
Are we having a school or just what is this?
Yeah.
How come you ain't got to ride a new combine? It's already been through the field once.
Well, I've got to wait for Jay to take over, and then I get to take Jay. Roger's doing it right now.
Hey, Tom, you got that battery net all charged up?
Yeah.
Don't want to have the same thing happen this year as did last year.
I remember. It's only good for so long, but I did run out last year. Yeah, I got a fresh battery right now.
No.
What did the doctor say about your eyes?
Oh, he said they're all messed up. Seeing cross-eyed.
Yeah. Well, glasses correct it?
No, but the contacts do.
How you keep the dirt out of them out here?
I'll keep on blowing away from my face.
To Joe.
Alrighty, I'll be there. there as soon as I quit making bumps over here. Feel like that thing's gonna die, Fred, when you hit some of them?
Another field finish. Get this load here on the semi and be ready to go. That must be the last round on the field right there. What do you think, Joe? Careful, Joe. combines dumping in a tandem. Semi sitting here, two carts down there. Well, at the end of the field, I guess that's the reason. Beans are a mess. Huh. What do you think of the harvest this year?
I know.
You don't know? You'd be glad when we get done with beans and we can do corn? Any particular reason?
Yeah, I like corn better.
Huh?
I like corn better.
It ain't as dirty, is it?
Nope.
Yeah. Let's see what they're doing out here in the field. Yeah, I see you.
Can I see?
Huh?
Can I see?
In a little bit. I want to get them coming down around the curve here. There goes slip clutch. Ooh, got a slip clutch.
What's a slip clutch?
Well, got a weed in the head. Couldn't cut it. Now Joey's got to get out and pull the weed out of there. Looks like Bob's plugged up too.
Do you think they can make one row without having a weed clutch?
Oh, they ought to. Yep, there we go. There goes the slip clutch again. Let's go over and see what Julie's got in her head. What'd you say, David?
I asked him to beat him.